don't get to do this very often. Oh, of course, that's the one I would draw.
Planeswalker.
Not yet. He's just a dude.
Well, I'll play my own dude.
All right. Go ahead. You don't mind if I swing into that, do you?
Nope. Be my guest.
Rawr.
I will take two. Go to 18.
Well, he banished your land. Oh, yep.
Gain three.
Go. 18, 23.
Go ahead.
I'm going to do red, take damage, and colorless.
Nice.
Do some quarterly outbursts. Yeah.
They're very bursty.
They are. Pass.
Knight?
Sure. I never thought they were going to reprint him.
Because he's not awesome. But he does get a planes, so if we get any functional dual reprints.
Well, have you seen the ones coming out?
I have not.
Their nickname is Tango Lands, but they're like the Shock Lands, but their basic land type is like forest or whatever. Mm-hmm. So many critters.
Ramp. Surface.
Swing for one.
Mm-hmm.
About the chase.
Sweet. Go ahead. I suppose I could do that first. Mess with it.
Yeah, maybe he would have. Okay, what do we want to do?
Would have liked Anafenza last turn. It would have been kind of gross.
Colors. Did you have an Rand?
No. I just stopped her.
Red?
Yeah. That's better.
And go ahead.
So just the guys, right?
Yep.
Swing.
So now he can become indestructible, mm-hmm. and he will flip after this.
Mm-hmm.
Do that.
One.
All right. Let's make him indestructible.
Response. Attempt to stoke him.
Make him indestructible.
You got it.
First strike.
Dead.
Two damage. Toast.
Dead.
Okay. So, did you take one from this?
No.
16. So Gideon is tapped, but I'm still going to use its pump.
No, he's not tapped. He exiles and comes back in.
Ah, then that's awesome. All right. Well, I would like Jace to attack me if possible.
My next turn, I'm going to draw. Discard.
Force your hand a little bit.
Take damage. Attempt to stoke Anafenza.
Sure.
Move to attack.
Mm-hmm.
Swing at Gideon for dose. And go ahead.
Game one.
15?
Yep.
Let's turn Gideon into a 4-4. Bring 5.
10. I think it's plus 1, right?
Oh.
It's a 0.
Oh, it's a 0. Gotcha.
Yep.
Sorry, I need to figure this out.
Quite all right. Game one went fast.
Minus 3. 2.
You might have read, Jace?
Oh,
I haven't actually read him yet.
And target Stoke.
Does that put him at 2 then?
Puts him at, yeah, 2. Thank you. I can't do basic math.
All right.
I'm going to target Stoke. Take a red, attempt to destroy Gideon.
That's fair.
And that gets exiled. And go ahead.
Foundry?
What's that do?
Good, 2 throppers.
Oh, okay. I thought that was Radiant Fountain for some reason. I don't even think that's in standard, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Okay.
I've got 2 my dice.
Chase you.
Block the cleric.
That's right. I gain 2.
25.
And Pantheon. Back to you. You got how many in hand? A whole grip, right?
Yeah.
Back to this. I'm playing off the top.
Red.
You took 1 for that, right?
Yep, I'm at 8.
Okay. Yeah, shipping reefs. That's frustrating. I get 1 land that actually taps for mana.
Yeah, I actually had to take a...
Yeah. Stem the bleeding a little bit.
You too. Yep.
Make a bunch of dudes. Nice.
Rebel. Combat. Swing.
Take 1. 24.
2.
Take 2? Oh, yeah. 23.
And go ahead.
Bring the hate. 1, 2, 1, 1.
Block. Take 4.
Yep.
Go to 4.
Good top decks are good.
Yes, they are. Well, I don't know what that does for me. Go ahead.
Means that I can suffer losing one of my throppers now.
Colorless, colorless.
Wow. Wow.
Too little, too late. Enter combat. Oh, I can't even do that.
Also, he doesn't have haste, does he?
He
just played him.
That's true.
Yeah.
I was thinking that they have to attack, but yeah. We'll... Oh, yeah, he's got flying. I'll lightning strike a thopter. And die. Good games.
Thank you, sir.